Yeah, take some thinking out of it for the kids.
Yeah, well, that's very smart.
Fast, call it high speed. I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not f***ing likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running sh** right, see. And I ain't playing games, I create my own lane. Making pleasure out of pain, Turning losses into gains. I'm the boss, I'm making change. I've been rocking this exchange, Popping off and risking things. Gonna make a f***ing name. I just wanna be famous, but I don't want that cheap fame. No, I'm not that vain. I just wanna be greatness. Going off every chance I get. I don't really take a loss, well, I'll admit. That's why I'll make it to the top, yeah, I commit. And no, I'm never getting lost, I get after it. Investing in my own stock, cause it's faster than any crypto hits go, let me spend. Everything that you see is something I invent. And it's only a percent. I'm gonna take shots. If I miss all, forget it. I'll take a fat loss just to learn all that's in it. I'm taking snapshots, learning how to fall and get it. I'm getting back up, always stand tall, don't sweat it. I never back up, I don't miss a thing, I'll regret it. I'm always learning, you could call me academic. I'm always working, never been apathetic. Fat energy is like a poison, needs a antiseptic.
Yeah. grass you shade me gray.
Training, you ready to go to training, darling?
Yeah.
These are amazing. Who's that? This is Sonic. Oh, he's that guy. What's this guy's name?
Huggy Wuggy.
This is Huggy Wuggy. Hello, Huggy Wuggy. And this is Sonic. I think that the sports, it's a bit of a cruel sport and anything can happen. So I think there's a lot of luck involved in the final race. It was just good that he got to the finals and he competed. We're from Matauri Bay, the Northland Māoris. Mata is a little bit of a mixture. He is half Māori, half Ma'ohi. And Ma'ohi is his mother's side, which is Tahitian. Ma'ohi means the ones that stayed in the lagoon, and Māori are the ones that left the lagoon. Mata is a mixture of Tahitian, Māori, and Scottish blood.
My goal was to make it to the Worlds and make it to the finals. My trainer is Tony James.
A very special and wonderful girl. We call her the Kid Whisperer. She has taken him from being fast on a bike to, you know, just riding a BMX bike to being able to compete competitively and represent New Zealand. She has given Mata a lot of confidence. And what have you got to say about your coach?
Tony is a really good coach, and when I make mistakes, she teaches me to not make mistakes ever again.
Yeah, I wouldn't say ever, but the process is that she keeps a fun element. She knows that she's just dealing with little babies. You know, only a year and a half ago, he was still in a booster seat.
local riders in there as well. What's going to happen as they go through the washing machine of the second corner? Get the fabric softener out, because it is absolute mayhem through there. It's going to be Matatini in the one, the 699 for two, and anybody's guess for the 345. Great race from our eight boys.
Kia ora team, Jesse Smith here. We're out here in France, in Nantes. The New Zealand team has been here for a couple days. We've been acclimatising to the summer weather. Been really hard coming from winter to summer. We've just gotten our official picks, our number plates, our side plates. All the riders are ready to roll, ready to rock. Excited to hit the track tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. will be our first official practice, and then we'll follow on Monday with another practice. Hopefully the riders can get a few laps, get the track dialed for racing. First race day is Tuesday, Wednesday, and then Thursday. Another video will be coming soon. We'll keep you updated. Thank you for all the support back home. Let's go, Team Aotearoa.
number Canada, 99 Belgium, 99 Belgium, 146 Great Britain, 146 Great.
Deuxième place, c'est le